Bonocle is an assistive technology platform that provides blind people an additional layer of access to digital content, whether it be books, productivity apps, educational content, or my favorite, games. It uses Braille in cool and exciting ways. Imagine a blank canvas that can display things like text, directions, obstacles, or an environment.
We started by closely examining the current technology options available for blind people, like Braille displays and screen readers. We studied their limitations, like how Braille displays are often costly or how screen readers block one of their primary senses, and dependency on it can lead to Braille illiteracy. We then met with people from the community. We just started to brainstorm on how we can improve and what was missing from the market. And from those sessions, Bonocle was born.
You can connect it to your smartphone or tablet, and it converts the content on the screen to Braille in real time. We've created applications to help you get some work done, learn something new, or kick back and play a few games. For the first time ever, you'll get to experience full immersion. With our onboard motion sensors, haptic engines, and multi-dimensional navigation, you'll get to enjoy that game of chess with your friend online, or a quick soccer challenge at lunch break.
Bonocle is affordable, portable, and intuitive. It helps parents who have had a hard time finding Braille teachers for their kids finally have a part in their education. It provides a way for blind people to not only consume digital content, but to share it with their friends and family. There's a whole world of useful and useless stuff to do online, and we want blind people to have access to both.